Morcar was not ready to face Harald's army ferociously ravaging the Mercian coast. Tostig knew the Terran, foisting the defenders to an unfavorable position. Anglo-Saxon troops couldn't hold the ground for long enough, and soon, the Battle of Falfurt turned into a bloodshed. On the 20th of September, Edwin and Morcar were forced to cut back, and with their army shattered, left York unprotected. I mark the day of the Falfurt shambles black. By mere miracle, I returned to York, only to be downcast by the cries of widows of my fallen brethren. But there was no time to yell bloody murder, as the Viking army was getting closer to our home each breath. We, who survived, had no other choice but to pluck up courage and stand our ground. Withal, we're far from being an army, hardly a bunch of outworn bruisers who lucked out on death. But without us, York will burn.
What happened there? Where is Edwin and Morcar?
I saw them running away in panic.
No matter. We need to prepare for the next battle.
Are you blind? Look at these people. Do you see an army here?
While we live, we still have hope.
We are not crazy like Vikings. Leave us be, Dunstan.
I know people who can help you.
Where can I find them?
There is a group calling themselves Nadrin. Nothing special, but very loyal. There's also Leon, elite archers. Probably won't work unless you do them a favor. And then there's our elite infantry, Mirkwerdus. But we are not exactly on good terms with them.
And you? Why don't you join as well?
No, I will only slow you down. I've done enough. You should go.
Let's fight! On my way! Ready as always! This way!
You are Nadrin, right? I'm organizing a resistance against Harald. I want to stop him from taking over York, at least for a few days.
Listen, we lost many good men at Fulford. Those who survived are not doing great either. With no food, we're as good as dead. If you bring us supplies, we can have a deal.
On my way! Dunstan ready!
I wouldn't go there. They're trying to catch a thief who keeps stealing food.
Time to move!
Okay, I got something for you.
It's more than enough. We will await you in the camp outside.
Okay, I've got volunteers. If I go to the camp now, there's no turning back.
No time to waste!
There's the man. We know what you're after.
So you will join me?
Not so fast, mate. We are not ready yet. We're almost done. We just need materials for more arrows. Can you bring us some?
We will be waiting nearby.
Time to move!
Mcwerdus, I suppose you can help me. Mcwerdus, do you hear me?
We hear you all right. We just don't give a rat's ass. Okay, screw it. We won't get rid of you so easily now, will we? Listen, the deal is simple. We want some pagan peasants dead.
I'm all ears.
Bunch of morons. They're in the swamps. We won't be far. Check back with us once you deal with them. We'll talk seriously.
Dunstan ready. On the move.
This is the meeting place. Will someone else join in? Oh, I should check before joining them.
On the moon! On the moon! On On my way! On my way! Time to move! On the move!
Have what you wanted.
Good. Good. Let's go.
Time to move!
You're still in one piece.
It was not easy, but neither impossible.
Smart chap, eh? Good. Looks like you can handle the next job.
Wait, I did what you wanted.
Calm down. This was just to get our attention. We are supposed to meet our customer and collect the reward for the Vikings we dealt with. Go there in our stead. We will wait not far from here.
No time to waste!
Something is fishy here.
Customer. It was an ambush.
We figured as much, didn't you? Those cunning cunts.
On my way.
The plan is simple. First, we must cut off the enemy from a steady supply of resources. Harald keeps his army next to a village nearby. Raw materials from the village should be useful for our next plan.
I'm here. On the move!
Spears on me!
Always sharp.
Slingers! Casualties replaced!
This way!
Dunstan ready!
Pick up your bow!
Stand ready, lads!
Move!
Attention!
Keep it up!
Stand ready, lads!
Go!
Shield man! Onward!
Swingers!
Men! Swingers!
Infantry!
This way!
Follow me!
Over here!
Maintain range!
Keep it up!
Listen up, lads!
Infantry!
Let's hide over there.
Enemies ahead!
Infantry!
Maintain range!
We're close to the village. If they see us, they can raise alarm.
Infantry!
Stand ready, lads!
Now shooting the
Stand ready, lads!
Shields! Slingers! Move!
ideas how to defeat the enemy?
Let's start with traps around their camp.
If we take their food, they won't be able to maintain full squads.
Burning the smithy will stop any forging they do.
Shields! Breaking cover! Infantry! Slingers! Onward! Infantry!
Maintain range!
Attention!
Listen up, lads!
Keep it up! Follow
Maintain
me!
Range!
Shield man!
Move!
Spin up!
Move your horses!
Slingers under attack!
We have attack!
Maintain range!
This'll stop them from improving their armor.
Infantry!
Advance!
Once we are ready, we should hide near the main path to York and ambush the attackers.
Listen up, lads!
Over here!
You're safe now.
Listen! Advance!
But hide over here.
Johnston ready. On my way.
On, Millman! Swiftly! Let's build it over there!
Infantry to the pads! Keep it up! Move your horses! Stand ready, lads!
They will certainly not be able to maintain a full army.
Stand ready, lads! Go! Fall back!
Infantry!
We're falling back!
Infantry! Slingers! Men! Listen! We are falling back! Slingers! Infantry! Onward! Go! Infantry! Fall back! Listen up, lads! This way! Listen!
Attention!
Onward! In your wounds! Onwards! Reassemble!
Time to move!
Shield! Stand ready, lads!
Hit it out!
Shield! It's right over there.
Men! Catch yourselves!
Spearmen! Casualties replaced!
Oh,
Swingers!
Attention! Shield man!
Listen!
Shields!
Arrows! We can set up an ambush here.
Spears. Let's fight.
There's enough bags. Quick, hide.
Infantry! Onward!
Hound! Maintain range!
All main paths to York are secure. No enemies will slip through.
Stay close. Infantry! Infantry. They're an ambush out there. The enemy's upon us.
Think carefully! Arrows!
Let's hide over there.
Dunstan ready.
Construction assignment!
We shall.
Line up, Spearman.
Infantry!
Took away along the river. They have not enough men to take York. What are they planning?
Yeah,
Support. Let's get rid of the survivors! This far, but it's not over yet.
Move your arms,
it wasn't smart. We lost many good men to bring you conditions of surrender. Because of your stupidity, sending troops to block the main path, these terms aren't in our favor.
Nobody said it would be easy, Tostig.
Give us this rebel scum, and we will make the conditions less severe for you.
He acted on his own.
Don't be a fool, Barra! This little prick will pay for his actions sooner or later. Now, back to the matter. Open the gates of the city without a fight, and none of the locals will get executed. The city will not be robbed or ruined. It is the word of King Harald. It should mean a lot to you.
I see.
I'm not here to negotiate. King Harald is already on his way. And he'd rather not have to pry the gate open. Make a smart decision.
Damn it! This battle is over. But the war is far from it.
We know now how to deal pain.
Better run and split up. Staying here isn't smart. And there is still work to do before King Harald arrives.